say. I didn't mean to end his life. I know it was alright. I can't even sleep and I can't get it out my mind. I need to get out of sight, but I end up behind bars. What started out as a simple altercation turns into a real sticky situation. Me just thinking on the time that I'm